unusual place. Wonder if anyone wanted to know why I run from here all the time, but basically the airborne assault on the Second World War, the first landing, was from this airfield. So, and it was a glider squadron who had to go and land and take Pegasus Bridge. They went 24 hours before the first invasion party went over the channel and landed. So yeah, this is hangar one. The airfield's 5.5 kilometers, probably long. I used to run here around here all the time. But my granddad was stationed here in 52. He joined the RAF in 46 and met my nan. And he used to walk up the hill and from Tarrant Crawford to work in hangar two, which I'll pass in a minute, back in the day. But yeah, so this is the first ever landing from the Second World War invasion in 45 to Pegasus Bridge, and they took it. And gliders went over and they took that bridge to back up the attacking forces. Yeah, interesting, sort of. One part of history to one that was 6,000 years before. Better cut right into the ancient hill fort, which is Badbury Rings. About 6 miles in today. Here we go. See the rings. Well, it's called Badbury Rings. So, this is supposedly the middle which I run through. And 6,000 years old, the archaeologists have dug in the middle where the trees are there. First settlers were 6,000 years ago then. Sometime later, the Romans took over, obviously built the rings to prevent invasions or, you know, some of our local inhabitants were probably a little on the wild side still back then. You can see it's, you wouldn't want to take on these guys, especially if up on those hills you had massive battlements which the Romans occupied and throwing all kinds of munitions on top. Look, very, very steep. Good for the quads. The hamstrings. They get steeper as you go in more. So they put some steps in, but it's well worth a visit. It's looking over towards Swinburne, Kings and Lacey's there. It's an old house. It's used in the Second World War as a hospital. but I'll run up into the centre of the fort. Bit easier than going up that way. Yeah, the Romans moved out in, I think it's about 65 AD, if I can remember my history lesson. And once I get up the other side, I'll show you something else. So this is the centre where they found, they dug some really old, 6,000 year old sort of settlements. Obviously the rings were a lot different then. I think it was probably mounding. But yeah, if you look, these are all places. Spetry rings, which I run again another day, which I run now and again when I run to work. It's really old again. We got Shapwick, which I run quite a lot then, over to Rushton Airfield, where I started. And it goes all of these places. Now, one of them, it's still here, is the White Mill, which is really cool. And all the stars obviously lead through most of them. But what they did was, the Romans didn't just have forts here. They had a fort, Hambledon Hill, Hod Hill, and there's some other places which have been linked as well.